Come on, Caterpillar. Give me some sage advice. Tell me something I do not know. What you do not know is... Ah, shit! Jesus Christ, fuck, god damn it, fucking exploding into butterflies. You probably know that, but, some of the sage advice you do not know is what I can gather from grabbing this item over here. Ooh, jeez, I've... I always try to make sure I can stop before I have to split into two parts, but it looks like this one might go long enough into... Wow. Especially if I just whiff like that constantly into three parts. Yes. Oh, what do we have here? What is going on? There's some mess happening here. I'm gonna take pot shots at you until the dogs come home. And I'm going to dash over these hot lava looking parts. Come on, you goddamn slugs. You don't stand a chance and you never did. Alright, yeah, you can take your... Did you even take a heart off? I don't even see a withered shell after that. So, I'm gonna follow the teeth. That seems about an appropriate way to continue on, although it looks like I've kicked the shit out of everything over here already, but why not? There's some physics going on here. Come on, give me my Chinese environments. Not saying that they're definitely necessary, but they look great. And it's been something that, give you a little bit of insider baseball. Years and years and years ago, I recorded off of my AverMedia video card, although it did not have any of the... Oh, the teapot, I forgot! Oh, shit! My last weapon. Oh. I don't even...
You have just obtained the Mad Hatter's Manufacturing Incorporation Teapot Cannon! Never seen before! Automatic steam exhaust cap, brand new clock phase pressure meter, shoots devastating tea grenades. Throw an instant tea party, it will be a blast! Patent January 27th, 1874, Hatter's Domain Wonderland.
I completely forgot about the teapot cannon. Holy shit. Oh, man, here I am talking garbage about, oh, I already have my full complement of weapons, but no, son, there is still more to happen here. Switch between the pepper grinder and the teapot cannon by using the scroll button, of course, because, you know, hey, boy. Wrecked. Wow. Can I? Ooh, that would be great if I could drop some shit on him. No, you don't have me, boy! That's just my AoE attack? Yeah, oh, no, you can't get me if I'm dashing! No way! Ha 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 ha! Asshole! Come on, try your shit. Oh shit, he managed to grab me. Whatever, fuck it. You can take those two hearts, I don't care. Oh, Oh, yeah. Things are different. Things are working out much differently for me now, aren't they? Whoa, what the fuck is that? Dashing. Oh, I need to break it with a teapot. Oh, I can do some damage on him now. Well, at least focus my damage with my blade. Come on. Give me that face. I want to wreck that proper. And that is how you kick that guy's ass right into his face. Holy shit. Wow, that completely can change the convention of that fight. Absolutely. Oh my indeed. What do we got? What do we have? What are we giving me? What do you... Come on, give me something. Give me some more. Not a slug. I don't give a shit about them. They don't give me health. Holy shit. And we gotta bust through here. I did not witness whether or not I had a save point after kicking that guy's ass in, so I'm going to continue on until I notice that. Because autosave is a very, very important feature in this. Oh, shit. Come on now. Wow, I wiped them both out with that one T-blast? Holy shit. That's... awesome sauce. Oh man, it's a good thing I went through those challenge rooms and got that extra bit of health. This area is right fucked up. Anyone else notice that? I'm not even gonna try to go for that teapot shit over there. That is all broken as hell. I'm gonna give it a little, what do we got here? What do we have going on? No, just cautionary tales, right? There's no hidden pathways or anything like that whatsoever. I thought there was a bot fly thing going on over there. Really? Oh, yeah, we got some dudes. Fucking slugs. Like they even matter. Especially with my level 3 pepper grinder. They don't even stand a chance. Oh, he got a cheap shot in. At least on my Vorpal blade. I'll give him a little bit of track shot on that. You know, credit and all that. Can I do anything with these mounds of shit? I tried hitting one earlier and did not care at all. It just dropped the sunglasses on that. Deal with it. That's what you have to experience or accept. It's like Shia LaBeouf just yelling, "Do it! Do it!" Hey, buddy, you look lonely. And now you look like a big pile of shit. You would have been better off when you weren't lonely. Oh, what do we got here? And the last hookah. Because it's always in threes. Goddamn, why? Why?
Look what's become of my beautiful valley.
All things change in the fullness of time. Often not for better.
Often not for better. You may be... Man, I can't even stand on the ground for half a second before you start cheap-shotting me. Ooh, what was that? Come on. Throw it. Yeah, you don't stand a chance. And you try to show my shit back at me? Don't even fucking... Son, just give up. It's not worth it. Oh, shit. No, I'm gonna break your No. Ooh, who got the bearer exchange on that? Because I'm pretty sure you're gonna die before I ever do. Ha 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 ha! Motherfucker! You didn't even stand a chance! Holy shit. Rocked his world. And I got myself a little bit of a slug going on here. Just eat shit and die. Do me a little favor like that. Man, oh man. Look at all the shit that's going on screen here and everything along that line. I understand why my ATI video card just collapsed under the pressure of being able to manage a decent 30 FPS when I was running it way back in the day with all the particle effects and physics and everything along that line happening and all that. It just... Jesus. Luckily enough, I've gotten into a situation where... Oh shit, another goddamn hookah. I have myself a lovely GTX 980 FDW edition with a little bit of an overclocking and everything along that line, but you know, I made the mistake of, well, not necessarily the mistake, I just did not want to throw the investment of, oh, shit myself and missing that jump. Absolutely. God damn it. Good jump. Good. Nice toss. Getting the 980 Ti, which has pretty much the performance of the GTX Titan, Titan X. And that thing is just amazingly fucking powerful. It's insane. But mind you, you're paying $1,300 practically to get yourself just a sniffer of that power and capabilities and everything like that. It's absurd, ridiculous. Where you could, well, after this recording, definitely get your hands on a 980 Ti for, $900 Canadian, which is still pretty intense. God damn, it's nothing to really sniff at when there's some people out there that would spend... Hell, I have a friend of mine who's like, hey, I want to build a system around $600. I'm like, well, if you want a decent gaming rig, you will want this, and that. He's like, that's a lot over $600. I'm like, oh, that's just a start. Get back to me in 6 months when all of the minimum specs and requirements tell you to go fuck yourself because what you've purchased is garbage. Oh. I'm like, how the fuck do I get through this? I don't understand. Oh, yeah. Drop some tea cannon shit! Bitches! Oh, what the fuck? I'm just gonna cheap shot the fuck out of everybody until I get back up there. Well, that doesn't work. I'm still locked on to people. Can I break the shield? Of course, I can't jump while I'm in, lock-on mode. But I can still fuck you boys up real hard. Come on. Change. We need some change. We got some change. And it feels good. I don't even know what song I'm fucking going for there. I'm singing for the fact of being able to fill time. No, not really that. I managed to be able to make some cup. You don't even. You can't. You're fucked. Come on. Give me some tea. Let me lame this shit out. I'm gonna... Oh, yeah. That is super impressive what you're doing there. Oh, yeah. I was just terrified. Absolutely. I wonder if I can fuck up that little dude behind him. Oh, that took out a face. Took out one of the big dude's faces. Alright. We gotta get in there properly. What the fuck? How? How in all of God's creations? Oh, you bastard. They're like, hey, how's it going? Oh, no.
All right.
Yeah. Keep your fucking. Huh? He's still there. I'm pretty sure. I did not wipe him out. Not with that. I couldn't have. Holy shit, I think I did. What the fuck? How the fuck? When did. Everything's dead! When did I murder everything? I did not see that coming. All right, then. That was unexpected and amazing and beautiful all at the same time. So, where... What? More cheap shotting sons of bitches. And then what? That's right.
Yo, right, boy.
Looks a lot like my level up area, crying Alice statue. Can I bust these with just my knife? All right, that saves a little bit of time. The God damn it! I will and always forget the name of my play horse. Fuck. Because I never had anything like that when I grew up. That is an American toy. What I had as a small Canadian child was a analog plastic horse thing that was suspended by four springs. Wow, that was not fucking rough at all, that save transition point. No, God, no. Why?
Oh, shit.
I don't know if that caused me damage to be on top of that shit, but I'm going to avoid it anyways. All good. Well, hit a save point there, but unfortunately got into a, not a massive battle, but a battle in which I do not feel like replicating, where I had to take out a couple of shitty, ugly slugs and some of those, God's sakes, I don't even remember what the fuck their names are. They don't matter so much now that it's just pointless to even remember what the hell they're called. It's like one of those people that you encounter in life, and it's like, hey, Dan. He's like, my name is Bill. Yeah, whatever, Dan. And a lot of people see that as being like an asshole, and I don't agree. Come on. That's right. Fuck your shield. Where's your shield now? Oh, no, shit. Oh, shit. Messes those boys up. Come on. Switch. Give me the switch. That's right. And didn't even hit the ground before I was in there murdering your ass. Didn't stand a chance! Wow, I have not been collecting teeth worth a fuck all lately. Jeez. And there's so much shit going on the screen. My frame rate is eating a big bag of fucking dicks right now. I think I've just been going for far, far too long. Come on! Die! Why? No. Yes, that's right. Thank you for dying. You did a wonderful, wonderful service to everybody around. Shit.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna do a wander to another platform. Sorry for the people that definitely appreciate a nice solid frame rate, because I can't really offer that to you right now. Oh, I just have to hit side to side on my D-pad to be able to switch my different weapons. Yeah, and you're dead. Shit, I've been going along at such a breakneck pace over the last little while that Yes, of course there's invisible platforms that allow me to be able to progress through the world. Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck. Alright. Shit the bed. My bad. Alright. Get the timing on this a little bit better. Over there and just run. Get your little dodger legs going. Like, fucking Duger. 4'3" and barely... Well, no, she's over 5 feet. I have to give a dexterity bonus a little bit of credit on that. Okay, what we got here? No. Tap the damn button there. I get like 3 shots off. Come on. Give me. What the fuck is that? I don't even understand. Oh, more invisible jumping platforms to be able to acquire more memories. Memories. Gotta love them. Or not. Whatever. It doesn't really matter. Okay. Getting into issues of Deadly Premonition territory here, where you play the game for like on PC and with a certain enhancements and mods on it. If you play that for like more than an hour, it has this memory leak issue that causes you to just crash and die. So we have to stop soon, very soon. We have to find something. A good point, but just looking for it, searching for it. I know I'm breaking several walls. It doesn't fit into the context of, I only record these at a half hour time. No, fuck that. Jesus Christ, what the hell do you think's going on here?
The sight, the stink, the sinister sound. What have you imagined, Alice?
This shit isn't my fault. Don't fucking blame me. Hell, I haven't even gotten to the Chinese levels yet. God sakes, this isn't my fault. Yeah. Just gonna cheap shot the shit out of you, you floating fucking baby bastard. Nah, gotta hit the big dude with that. Did it? Oh, shit. Come on now. Change it. There we go. You fucked up with this flying guy because they managed to take these awful, awful pot shots at me. I'm just gonna stand here and fire on him for days and days and days on end until you fall to the ground and you decide to die. Oh, did that just fucking wipe him out in one shot? Ooh, Jesus. Aw, oh, you stuck on the geometry? Aw, oh, how upsetting for you. I am gonna have to upgrade that teapot because god damn is it nice. I can't use it on this guy because fucking get too close to him, he's gonna get all grabby.
You gotta be a grabby patty.
Come on. You can't die off that distance attack. Oh, fine. Oh, it's the faces I can't see. Waiting for more shit. No, I'm not gonna. Oh, jeez. How the hell? Why the hell? You mother bastard, son of a whore. No. Well, then, that's just how things are right now. Come on now, give me my grinder. Oh, wow, that just fucked him up super hard. Come on. Can't have any more baby faces. Yeah, now I'm gonna fuck you up. Come on. Lock on. Going over there? No. chance. No chance. That's what you got. You got your ass kicked, son, and you didn't even see it coming. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Oh, there's some crazy celestial shit going on over there. That might be the last hookah. Look at all that green stuff. Oh, it looks nice. Bucket, we're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for it. Yeah. The hell with the engine. This shit can collapse all over. It doesn't matter. We're gonna wreck this stuff.
It's not only about you, Alice. Look at the destruction around you. Consider its cause. Then come join me.
Yes, 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 yes. Caterpillar, I suppose you need a little bit of help. You need a little bit of loving. You want someone to join you in your just pot-soaked endeavor. Sounds a lot like my roommate, you know. Probably spends a lot of time out camping, just smoking all the weed. But that's not judging. That's just, you know, an observation of character. I don't know if that picked up or not, but I'm gonna keep taking pot shots. Damn it! I just jumped to my death. Fuck! All right, then we'll just continue on and keep going here and see how. Come on, come on. Where was I going? What was the plan and goal here? Come on, just get to the caterpillar. That's what matters. Keep wrinkling that bag of potato chips. Everyone loves it. Fucking Jesus! Just jump to my death again. God damn it! Focus, focus, focus. Okay, we're all right. We're fine. Okay, going for it. That vent. Now, what was my goal? Was there a memento item off to the side there? I don't know. There had to be. That would be the only reason, justification why. Oh, some teeth? Fuck it, I'll do it for some teeth. Goddamn right I will. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, I thought I screwed that up again. I was so scared. Oh, what is this? What is this? Teapot, give me some love. What do we got here? What have we unlocked? Oh, look at all that shit. Okay. Yes, 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 yes. We are leaving nothing behind this time. That is the plan.
Skin burned by fire, skull rusty, looks wrinkled like a toadstool in winter.
Well, Granny, thank you for that just overwhelmingly positive anecdote about shit. Come on, son, you didn't even stand a chance. Oh, you got a teapot backing you up. Well, you better try harder. Because you didn't stand a chance. And you're dead. That's what happens. You're dead! Oh wow, that fucked him up even beyond his shield. Holy shit, I did not expect that. Come on. Is that it? Is that everybody? That was it. That was all. You boys ain't got nothing. Jesus. Come on, Caterpillar. Give me some good news. Tell me about how everything's gonna be alright. How this horrible train tearing a warpath through my mind is just nothing. It's nonsense. It's garbage, and it doesn't matter. And Alice is going to take care of it like she takes care of everything else. Like a boss. Oh, God's sakes. Oh, shit. I was going to try some dash in there, but I fucked up. And there we go! Caterpillar! Give me some love. What the fuck, Mark? What?
You are familiar with the saying that smoking stunts your growth.
Adults assault children with that adage. Usually while they've got a pipe stuck in their mouths.
I won't ask you to inhale. Let the smoke envelop you.
It's usually coffee that stunts one's growth, not smoking. I've never actually heard that adage before. Yes. finally, what we've all been waiting for, what we've been anticipating, and what I have just been... The whole reason I've been doing this is to make it to the Mysterious East. And look at that, another design change on her dress. Isn't that... It's pretty. It's definitely pretty. And wow, I do not recall Chinese characters just dropping from the sky like rain. And last time I played this, so... There you go. There it is. There we have it. Another Katawa Shoujo. No. Jesus, now I'm going to try to remember some Japanese. Goma Hanama Gosma Gomosha. Whatever, fuck it. I can't. I'm not culturally oriented, so there you have another episode of Garrett Plays With Himself in Alice Madness Returns. And as always, take her easy.